Hello, welcome to that like fifth episode for the day of Bro Gaming. This dumbass was stupid.
No, let's leave that out.
But we're gonna do some co-op black. Don't ask how. Just say what you're gonna take care of that house, please. You know what, Bucky Funky? What? Have some ham? Oh, I can't upload these today.
I don't.
Yeah, you know why.
Wait, you don't remember why, don't you?
Not really.
Do we like hurry the fuck up so they don't have to watch the credits?
Like, that's like the worst thing I think in a Let's Play. My dick itchy.
That's a lot of good people. Battle school buddies, weren't they? Yeah. Your team was ordered back after the mission. McCarver convinced you otherwise?
Yes.
You had nothing to do with it.
Yes.
I mean, no. You're fucking with me. So which is it? We all agreed to go after Lennox, but Sergeant Solomon wanted out.
He didn't take much persuading. Lennox needed to be stopped. He wasted my friends.
So, what was the plan?
What the fuck? Now, how do you shoot?
That's all I'm going to do today.
Crash control!
Yeah, he's trying to walk on the bridge, don't it?
What?
Yeah, I'm just trying to walk in the bridge, they're not shooting.
Can the grenade launcher just shoot the fuck out of the main dial?
Bye-bye. I believe you have grenades for you.
Remember where I was going out one lead and my guy started rocking on
it? Wait, there's a tank.
No! That's better! That!
Oh. Ooh. How the hell do you do that?
He died a brave soldier.
Well, Davis didn't jump into his death.
Look at him rolling. Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Hey, you should have caught me, but...
I think you finally realized that.
I warned him. Where the fuck is the RPG at?
Return fire! Return fire, goddammit!
That's my fucking balls, goddamn.
Fatality.
Gary Stark has earned no checkpoints.
Hey everybody, it's not Miko who's going to fucking die in the next episode. I'm like, I'm going to have to get a shot of that bridge.
Prepare to advance, drop everything that moves.
I'll fuck. What about dicks? Dodging every fucking bullet.
Me and Justin told you. Yeah, well, your dad's not here right now, now is he?
Are you gonna be leaving?
Me and my parents were like cleaning before I started cleaning. They got trash. Good point.
Yeah.
Alright,
say
it. Hey, let me say it next to me.
Going to die soon anyway.
I'm actually dead.
Hey. What?
We need you in the neighbor walk, don't
we? Why?
Because I can't really walk because I can't really get in here. I can't think. All my games are sick. Oh my god.
Can you kind of come with
me? You gotta walk to the front door.
You really think I want to walk home with a cave?
So you can't
leave him
here,
right? You can take him
over there.
Fuck that.
Can't do that.
So you're gonna
wait
in here? Because if I leave him here, he's going to tell my dad, and then I will be in fucking trouble. It's like a no-win situation.
No one can hear you!
No, what?
Well. And my wife knew I had to get the space kit and the house pet. Fuck you, bitch.
Oh, I got one out of here.
Whoa, fuck you. Hey, guess what? Dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, nah. I would take the easy way out. Dude. Well, this is how we end this episode here. Bye, bitches! I was actually hoping it would have killed me, but it was a cocksucker and didn't die.